Now, Joyner Lucas is a certified beast and he is underrated, and we need to talk about his recent music video and song called I'm Not Racist. A song like this couldn't really come out at a better time considering everything that's been going on in America for the past year. The execution on this song by Joyner Lucas is nothing but top notch, and the way he was going in and out of that aggressive tone as soon as the beat started to build up was one of my favorite parts. I'm Not Racist by Joyner Lucas is essentially about the disconnect between white and black people in the United States, and Joyner Lucas is rapping from the perspective of black and white. The current situation in America regarding the race issue is an important topic, and Joyner Lucas successfully captured the attention of a lot of people by making a song like this and pushing the message of equality and understanding between white people and black people in the States. In the first verse, we hear Joyner Lucas rapping from the perspective of the white man who's trying to justify why he can say the N-word. He's trying to tell the black man that slavery never really had an effect on him since he didn't go through it himself. The I'm Not Racist title is clearly pointing at the fact that prejudice and discrimination coming from people is evident. But as soon as racial slurs and the hatred comes out of their mouth, they say exactly what every racist says. I'm not racist, hence to why Joyner Lucas keeps on repeating it throughout the song. And even if I wasn't picking cotton physically, that don't mean I'm not offended by the history. My grandma was a slave, that shit gets to me. Those are the lines Joyner Lucas uses to counter the white man's perspective, obviously coming from the black side. Now, I saw a lot of people talking about how the message of trying to understand each other from both sides was not a good way to approach the song considering it's not quote-unquote worked before. And worked, meaning coming to an agreement with a racist, hasn't really stopped racism, has it? To me though, I think the hug was one of the best parts of the song. The aggression and hatred that came from the white side was absolutely fueling Joyner Lucas for that second part. For the black side, where he kind of took the angle of debunking the white man's constant cycle of rationalizations of why it's okay to be racist, and the fact that a lot of people are complaining about how the white man and the black man came to an understanding at the end of the video is crazy to me. The message the song was trying to portray was clearly the fact that black people and white people have a big imaginary wall between them that simply keeps them disconnected. Both the black side and the white side don't really live in the same reality, and this song right here was a chance for Joyner Lucas to take the leap of faith and attempt at painting what that disconnect feels like and really is. And in my eyes, he succeeded. Some people may have the argument what Joyner Lucas was saying is all common sense. I mean, of course it's common sense. But the hard part is actually making the track in a way that's cohesive, and of course having enough profound lyrical content that it actually starts a discussion, which Joyner Lucas definitely succeeded with. I really think that Joyner Lucas is underrated. Joyner Lucas took on such a huge topic and at the same time made it resonate with and reach so many people. As we speak, the music video is number 39 on the trending page, and it just hit 2 million views after being out for a little over a day. The question is, will Joyner Lucas start getting more credit now? Hopefully. This was a song with an important message, and I definitely think that he should be getting more eyes on him after this. Joyner Lucas is dope, Joyner Lucas is a storyteller at his finest, and Joyner Lucas is definitely underrated. But what's your opinion on Joyner Lucas' new song, I'm Not Racist? And do you agree with me on the fact that Joyner Lucas is underrated? Definitely let me know in the comment section below and let's have a discussion about this. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. This channel is all about bringing together people like you who enjoy music and start a discussion on different topics like this. And of course, like the video if you enjoyed it, follow me on Twitter at BlackySpeakz, and I'm out.